London, and at the Royal Horticultural Hall, Westminster, Scottish Terriers have a show all to themselves. So, of course, they've got to look good. But when it's a case of getting all muddled up with ordinary chaps like those, well, I'd rather keep to myself. Still, it takes all sorts to make a world, and they've all got something, don't you think?